What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right. Centuries of earthquakes and storms. If it was the right way up. Need to find where to start the machinery. This looks promising. Magnificent. Got to make my way up. Got to time this. one yet. More sails. I'll need to rope pull that barrier down. Be a handle around here somewhere. This might work. The lever is too worn to hold the door. Yes, that'll hold. Too much tension from the winch. Need to hold the door open another way. The way out. Maybe I can climb the machinery. Thank you. climb. Face in a temple built in your honor. Jonah, I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. Here is amazing. The Hidden City must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn. Got to be more careful.
Oh, shit! Can't stay here.
That was close. Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye. Hello? I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
Malfuntul!
Thank you.
Wenger! Wenger!
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a... Researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety.
Bring her.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us? I'm glad you're safe.
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah!
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli. Get this woman some clothes. Uchu, keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Thank you.
Aftaki.
I can smell your dice. Even
if you lie about it.
Beautiful.
Be la witch!
Hakan!
What is this? Cultist, waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Go. Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Well, when you can now see off the Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
All right. All right. All right. I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived, and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan, only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to stop him.
through there. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. You can do this. Ritual sacrifice. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Looks like this is the only way, okay? I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. Too wet. It'll need an accelerant to burn. Full of oil and blood. That puddle could be flammable. There. That barrier's down. Need to keep moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Too heavy. Needs more talk. I can align the track by turning this pillar. Flowing to the wrong place. I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. Now, to find the silver box. A serpent. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Ashley!
Over there! Get up!
Something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.